I know it sounds silly.
Are you interested in trading?
How are things?
Check out what I have. Enjoy. Excellent choice. Enjoy. Excellent choice. Come back soon.
Thank you.
one carved on one side.
Lara, I think I have one of those stone things here.
I've got the others.
Now what?
Now we put them together and see what your grandmother is trying to tell you.
Pilar understood Grandma better than anyone. Meet me at her place.
Hello there.
See anything that you like? Enjoy. Excellent choice. A good deal for both of us. Enjoy. A good deal for both of us. Excellent choice. Enjoy. Pleasure doing business with you.
I was hoping Abigail would be with you.
She's on her way.
Hi, Auntie.
It's been too long, child. Oh, let me look at you. Still with the short hair, I see.
Auntie, we found something in Grandma's map.
Actually, your hair could be better too, now that I see you again. The pair of you are like tomboys out chasing after.
Auntie, please. Why did Grandma want me to have the map? I deserve to know.
Do you remember the stories your grandmother used to tell you as a child? About a magical, hidden place built by your ancestors?
Yes, but I grew up, and she grew old, and nothing magical ever happened.
But she didn't forget her promise. It's there, in your hands.
Why now?
I'm only the custodian of the map. It's up to you to discover its purpose.
Abby, I'm sure whatever is revealed in this map will lead to that hidden place and your answers.
I hope so. All right, let's take a look.
If we place each one of the fragments on the map where they were found, like so...
That's the Chacana, the Inca cross. It represents the three levels of existence. The upper world, the middle world, our world, and the underworld.
It also represents the things that make us human. Like the ability to love, to take action, to gain wisdom.
But if I'm remembering correctly, the center of the Chacana is said to represent Cusco, the capital of the Inca Empire. In the context of the map, we're hundreds of miles from there.
Well, there are many interpretations of the Chacana. Cusco, a portal from one world to the next. It is also said to be the Eye of God, a guardian keeping watch over us all.
So, what are we looking for? I mean, this has to point to something, right?
Let's take a closer look.
There has to be something we're not seeing. Something... There!
I thought it was a small blemish when I first saw it, but in this light, it looks like a Maya hieroglyph.
Maya? That doesn't make any sense. We're Inca. What does it say?
Hahil. It means truth.
Truth? Truth about what?
I don't know. Does this place on the map mean anything to you?
Grandma and I would sit there when she told me stories about the hidden place.
Perhaps you'll find your answers there.
Are you ready?
Keep the map. I'll meet you there.
There. I thought it was a small blemish when I first...
Watch out for Abigail, please. Keep her safe. We can't lose her. Do you have anything you want to trade?
How do you do?
I think I can help you. Excellent choice. Enjoy. I'm always ready to do business.
How is everything?
See anything that you like? A good deal for both of us. Come back soon. Are you interested in trading?
Can't figure out the dialect. I must be missing something. Hello there.
What do you need? I am certain you will find it useful. You have made an excellent choice, my friend. The gods favor us both. You have made an excellent choice, my friend. The gods favor us both. You have made an excellent choice, my friend. The gods favor us both. I am certain you will find it useful. I'm always ready to trade.
How do you do?
See anything that you like? Here you go. Thank you, Ishiki. acting like I'm speaking in words weak.
Taita que tsokol yete lela. Aales y ojo. Le poloco. El peque sin gitu mea más leti que ni chile.
Mash?
Ah, maloptun.